Hi, my name is Nermeen Sali. I'm a physician at Bon Secours. I'm here today to talk to you about the flu. Symptoms of the flu include fever, chills, body aches, cough, congestion, runny nose, sore throat, and fatigue. The main difference between the common cold and the flu are the body aches, where you feel like you've been hit by a Mack truck. One of the ways to prevent getting the flu is getting your flu shot on a yearly basis. The flu vaccine is recommended for ages 6 months and up. The flu virus mutates quickly. That's why the vaccine changes every year. Even though the flu vaccine is not always 100% effective, it decreases the severity of the virus. Precautions to take to prevent the flu are frequent hand washing with soap and water, cover your cough and sneeze, avoid touching your face, disinfect surfaces and objects possibly contaminated with the flu. If you have flu symptoms, seek medical attention right away. You may qualify for antivirals that decrease the severity of the flu as well as the duration of the flu. Drink lots of fluids with electrolytes to boost your energy and decrease body aches as well as headache. Take a fever reducer as directed and rest and stay home.